No change in weather or wind direction since entering Kreuzen Provincial Airspace.
We are currently cruising at a speed of 3,000 SPH. Nothing abnormal detected on the radar thus far.
Detour around the Twin Dragons Bridge, staying within the clouds. Take extra care that we aren't noticed by the Noble Alliance's surveillance.
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, she's a real natural at this.
Yeah, it's hard to believe she's only been in the position for a day.
Indeed, she has proved a worthy captain in Father's place.
As if anyone could fit the role better than our student council president.
She still looks like a mascot character, though.
That's just one of her many charms.
Yeah, and besides, I can feel at ease knowing she's in charge.
So, today's the day we start our journey anew, right?
Right. We settled what we'll be doing last night. Now all that remains is to do it. Well, Toa and George should be able to handle the day-to-day running of the ship, so that's out of the way. And whatever we decide, it's not like we're going to be able to do anything major today. Still, I think it's time we start hammering down exactly what we're going to be doing from tomorrow onward.
In theory, the Courageous gives us the ability to fly around the whole country with ease. But, in reality, the Noble Alliance has control over most of Erebonia, so we're limited in where we can actually go.
Yeah, we don't want to risk getting too close to Alliance territory. We'd run the risk of being captured, or even worse, being shot down.
It's sad to think how we barely have anywhere we can land with an amazing airship like this at our disposal.
Care to share your thoughts on this, Instructor?
Oh, you kids can just do whatever you want. I lost the will to put in any effort after Captain Classy got off.
You slacker.
I'm pleased that you think so highly of my father, but...
Maybe Laura can hook you up with a one-on-one lecture on the Arsaid School of Quartzmanship, if you know what I'm saying.
I was kidding. In all seriousness, if you need more people fighting in whatever you end up doing, I'll be happy to help you out. Just don't forget that the Courageous was entrusted to you kids, not to me. If you want my advice, then you got it. But you need to be able to make all the important decisions on your own.
Of course.
You almost sound like an instructor for once.
Getting back to the matter at hand, we don't need to decide everything right at this moment. What say you to figuring out how and what for now?
Come again?
I assume what would be our overall goal. Something realistic that we can all work together towards. And the how would be a basic idea on how we intend to achieve it?
Uh-huh. It's a little trick we use in the student council. It's easier to get motivated when you have a specific goal in mind.
You guys were doing the same kind of thing in the weeks before the Academy Festival, remember? The concert was what you were working toward, and all your other planning was how you intended to pull it off.
I see. That makes sense.
We did spend a lot of time before and during the festival working out all the details, come to think of it.
Not to mention taking care of the things we couldn't plan, like the strange stuff at the old schoolhouse.
We were coordinating with all of the other classes and clubs at the same time, too.
When you break it down step by step, we did so much without even realizing it. And we may have our own personal goals right now, but if we can wrap those up into one overarching goal, it won't seem half as much.
How about making it something related to the Academy itself, then?
I was thinking the exact same thing.
I wonder what's happening there.
Toa, George. The Academy is currently under the Noble Alliance's control, right?
That's right. The staff and students who are there are doing what they can, but...
As you know, during the attack, a lot of the students managed to flee Trista and are now scattered across the country. Now, most of the upper-class students chose to stick it out, though. They've got no reason to fear the Alliance, being nobles and all.
All right, then. I think our what should be taking back the Academy.
That sounds good to me. The Courageous will serve as a good means of transport, but we'll need a proper base sooner or later.
But with it, we can get a better look at the current state of things in Erebonia and try to reach out to those who are in need.
And whatever information we learn along the way could bring us that much closer to liberating the Academy.
Can't see taking it back going that smoothly, though.
No doubt. It's near the capital, so its defenses are going to be rock solid.
Still, I like it. What goal is more worthy of us than reclaiming something we hold so dear?
Indeed. Regardless of personal motivations, I can't think of an objective more fitting to us as a group.
And if we actually manage to achieve it, the sky's the limit for us.
I'm genuinely moved by your positivity.
Well, their optimism is probably their strongest point.
We were thinking of something along the same lines, in fact, so it works out. And hey, if we all thought about it, what's to stop the others from Thors from thinking it too? So if you happen to bump into anyone who escaped from the Academy, why not go and ask them to join us? I'm not saying it has to be your primary focus or anything, but the more people we have on our side, the better.
That's a great idea!
Yeah, we'll be sure to keep an eye out.
We have about the bare minimum crew we need to fly at the moment, but it's not like this is their full-time job. I'm sure our current staff won't be here forever, so we're gonna need a few extra hands on board at some point. Ideally, we could have whoever's here now stick around long enough to train anyone we end up recruiting.
I know our numbers are small right now, but the more people we can get on our side, the higher chance we stand of making Trista and the Academy our home again. And I don't know about you, but I get this weird sense of satisfaction knowing that we students are going to be the ones to do it.
I know the feeling, actually. Everything works for me.
I'd say that's our how decided, wouldn't you?
Agreed. To wrap all this up, we'll use the Courageous as our base and as a way to get a good idea of the current state of things in Eastern Erebonia. Along the way, we'll try to recruit as many fellow Thor students to help us out as we can, all for the sake of our primary goal, taking back Thor's Military Academy.
Thank you. Bye.
Then let us begin our duel. Please, draw a card. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. The first move is yours. Divine Bolt! I didn't expect that. Well played. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. I admit defeat. Well done.
Come on, draw a card! You're up first, I guess.
Whoosh!
Come on, draw another one! I'm going first!
If we have to. Draw a card. I'll be going first.
Take How about this? Believe this. Be gone! Can't believe this.
At least it wasn't a complete waste of time.
Shall we begin? Go ahead and draw. Huh. Guess we need to redraw. You should go first. Huh. Guess we need to redraw. Huh. Guess we need to redraw. I'll go first then. Winds, aid me! Well done. Time to pull out a force. It seems the winds were on my side.
Promise you'll go easy on me? Shall we draw? And the first move is all yours, Reen. Allow me to power up a little. Oh no! This could be trouble. I'm going to use a bolt card. Oh no! This could be trouble. I'm going to use a bolt card. Oh no! This could be trouble. Well, how about that? I win.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where do you want to go?